Are you popular, funny, confident, or none of the above? Do you have a unique talent that nobody else has? Do you think you can join our elite group of friends? If so, then this show is for you. I'm Bree McGinn, and this is The Freshers Factor! First of all, let's meet this year's judges. Simon Cowell, Cheryl Fernandez-Versini, and Louis Walsh. Simon is one of the top three friend makers in 27 countries. Cheryl created an eternal friendship after getting married this year. Louis is the founder of many famous friend groups, including East Life and Girl Zone.
How are you getting on?
What's going
on? How was everyone up in Mayo?
All the grand, all the boys in Ball now.
Still mad.
Simon, first year of the DCU Freshers Factor. What are you looking for in a friend this year?
Well, Brian, we're looking for someone with soul, compatibility, persuasion, and all in all, someone with a good heart.
So, first year of the Freshers Factor.
First year.
Are you excited? How excited are you? Why are you excited?
I'm excited, Brian, because I see an awful lot of talent. As long as you're good looking, talented, I'll be a friend of yours.
Simon, do you think that there will be a conflict between the other judges in opinion of the best friend?
Well, in my personal opinion, Louis. And I will tell him that.
Really?
Oh, I will. Cheryl and Pat, so I'll just agree with everything she says.
Okay, yeah, really? Yeah. That's an interesting tactic.
Yeah.
Our first auditions this year take place at DCU. The contestants have travelled from all over the country to be here today in search of lasting friendship.
So, why do you think that you can win the Freshers Factor?
I'm able to think on my feet, and I say funny things off the top of my head. I am a spur of the moment person who is very enjoyable to be with, and I like talking to people.
No.
X-Factor's next door.
No, no, it's grand, it's grand.
No, but X-Factor's next door. This is the Fresher Factor.
Oh, alright. Can I audition for it?
Well,
Yeah.
Go for it, so yeah.
You're young. You're good looking.
It's a yes for me.
My daddy brings me and my friends on holidays twice a year for free. And I bring my friends to Starbucks every day. Why wouldn't you want to be my friend?
Cheryl, what do you think?
You've watched the first auditions. Now let's go to the live shows.
Right, have you ever warmed up for something like this before?
No.
Well, I've got a special technique for you, alright? Sackboard. Bang your chest while you're doing it. Yep. You ready?
No.